Oh, I'm a bit heady now. Today I'm going to prove that vaping is a scam. I've been doing this since the 22nd of April, and every day this has been tricking my brain into thinking I'm having a cigarette, when in actual fact, I'm having nothing but the nicotine and water vapor and flavoring. So yes, vaping is the biggest scam ever. It's going to mean the end of the cigarette industry. It's going to mean the end of the pharmaceutical sales and nicotine cessation. So yes, it's a scam.